Hello, my lovelies. Here I am, back again, fresh out of the shower. Just put a little cotton sundress that I kind of use as just leisure wear now. I don't really wear it out. I just pop it on after showers, that sort of thing. Especially this time of year where it's really, really hot. Anyway, so I thought I'd pop on, not for one thing in particular at all. A few bits, really, I suppose. First thing you may notice, I've actually cut my nails. They're kind of short, but my nails grow so quickly, and every now and then I just have to like cut them, start again. So yeah, that's what I've done. So I've cut them. A bit later on tonight I will give them a nice little file, a buff, and just put some nail conditioner on overnight. So that's that. Okay, so just gonna have a drink of Coke because it's been sweltering up here. Diet Coke. Cheers, everybody. I should have a bit of Bacardi in this, I guess. Right, so what I did earlier on, before I got in the shower, I used this and I showed this in my. Oh gosh, what did I get it with? I got it in my. Glossy box. I got it in the glossy box, this one. And it's the Real Chemistry Luminous 3-Minute Peel. Don't really know if you're going to be able to really see that very well. I'm not sure. But anyway, what you do is you just like pop it onto clean, dry skin. It's just a gel, really. I could feel it working because you're meant to leave it on for 3 minutes and then start just massaging, and you can feel the roll underneath of all the dead skin cells. Almost immediately I could feel it. It was absolutely brilliant. Don't know that I'd repurchase it, but it works so quickly. I mean, like now, just rubbing it on my hand, you know I've only just put that on, and I can really feel it. I shouldn't get any really nasty, dirty, dead skin there, having just got out of the shower, should I? Because I did exfoliate my skin in there as well, my body. But there's a little bit left in there, and I'm going to give that to my daughter Hannah to try. So, I'll pop that over there for now. But what I have done is I have used my Elemis Soothing Apricot Toner, which I have shown on here many times before because it is one of my absolute favourites. Had, say, put that on, had my shower, used a face wash in the shower, popped that on because I'm going to do my retin-A in a minute. But before I do that, I actually want to derma roll my lips because I haven't done, while I'm using the, excuse me, I've got a bit of a bad chest, I think. While I'm using the retin-A, I haven't been derma rolling. I'm so sorry. So I'm going to quickly derma roll my lips now. So, and it just takes literally seconds, but I find it helps. But I find this helps to keep my lips plump. So here goes. It is clean, it is sterilised. So I'm just doing it on my lips. Particularly my top one, because it's the top lip that we tend to, as you know, tends to kind of like go a bit thinner as you age. And you use a bit of, lose a bit of definition. Just go in my different direction. So I just need to go and pop that in the sterilizer, which I'll do in a minute. Pop my Retin A on. Oh, I am so sorry about coughing like that. As you know, I've got rheumatoid arthritis. Well, if you have already watched any of my videos, if you are new to my channel, then hi. It's lovely for you to stop by. I'd love it if you can keep on watching. And if you do like this video, maybe you could like, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, follow me on my journey, which is about everything and nothing really, to be honest. But it is more about being over 60, about mature skin, fashion. Wow, what's fashion these days? I guess when you reach kind of my age, it's your own fashion, isn't it, really? My family, holidays, cooking, my dogs that I have bored with me, blah, 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 a whole range, music, movies, lots of different things. So as I say, it's about something and nothing, I guess, really. But yeah, I have got rheumatoid arthritis. I've had it now for 24 and a half years. And about 6 years ago, it went into my lungs. So the bottom of my lungs now are a bit like, if you can imagine coral in the sea, that's meant to be the side of the bottom of the lungs, you're meant to have like all the alveoli and that all moving around like this. Mine are like this. Coral once it's out of the water, hard, completely hard. So I've got the lung capacity of one lung, but between the two. I'm just going to pop this on whilst I talk to you. Yeah, so I do quite often cough because I can't naturally clear my lungs because of that. So I am on a lot of medication for it. Since the first day I was diagnosed, I've been on loads of medication. But over the years, I am now on 32 tablets per day for it. I can hear Nobby whining to come upstairs. 32 tablets a day, and once a week I inject a biologic injection, which is for the arthritis as well. But because of the disease itself and because of the medication that I'm on, my immune system's really low. Do you know, I think I might use too much of this, but I have to say, with me, I don't get any, like, my skin's not irritated by it at all. Not at all. So I just, like, whack it on, really. And I think I'm seeing an improvement. Definitely. Not having a lot of shedding, but I am having some. So yeah, that is on now. The Retin A is on. And I'll just keep it in a nice, dry, dark place. I'll keep it in my dressing table drawer. I think my husband's going to be bringing Nobby up because he's obviously crying for me. So if the door opens to my dear little dressing room in a minute, he'll be my husband. So, for the dog. But a few things I did want to show you. These are a few of my... I know I've already done my likes, and I need to do my dislikes for June. But this is a bit of a mishmash. This is used up now, so this is to be thrown away. And it's the Liz Earle Cleanse and Polish. And this is a limited edition one. Because of the fragrance, it's... Welcome to the world of being over 60. This is, oh, pepper pink. No, it's not. It's pink pepper. think pepper and mint. And I have enjoyed using this. It is lovely. But I have found a dupe for this. This on its own is, and this is for, how many mils are in here? 150 mils. This on its own is over £20. Plus P&P really. Postage and packaging. Yeah, I'm in here, love. I'm doing the videos. It's Nobby up here. Come on, Nobby. Oh, here he comes. On. Bye, Nobby. Come on, my darling. You want your mama? Yes, a good boy. Yes, so, but I've found a dupe, which I have done a video on before, and it's the Aldi... It's not called Cleanse and Polish. It's called Hot Cloth Cleanser. Because like this, it does come with a muslin cloth to to take it all off, which does a gentle exfoliation. Hello, baby. But the one from Aldi is 200 mils and it was £3.99. And it is equally as good, I swear. So for the time being, I'm going to just stick with that. And talking of Aldi, today I was there just picking up some vegetables this morning and I saw that they had these Lacura, which is their beauty brand name, and they're the 3-in-1 cleansing wipes, and I've got the one for the mature skin. There was one for sensitive skins and there was one for normal skin, and they are literally just the cleansing beauty wipes, and I thought they would be perfect for, you know, those mornings when you're in a rush and you really kind of need to get going, sort of thing. I thought I could just like use these, or carry them in my bag if I get like in my tropical moment. You know what I'm talking about, ladies? That tropical moment. Anyway, these are 59p. I have used one. I had to have a go straight away. But they're quite big, as you can see. They are quite big and they're like, you know, quite sturdy. They're not going to like break or anything. I'm really tugging on that. So I thought that a really good idea. So I grabbed a pack of those. But now I know what they're like, I should probably just go and get some more and just stock up on them. You know, they're great for even like the grandchildren when they've had an ice cream or something and you need to just like wipe their little faces round. If I've got the sensitive one, then you know there's no perfume, there's nothing in that at all. Great, isn't it? And the other thing I wanted to share was this came in, I think it came in my, must have been in my glossy box, I'm sure it was. And it is an Imodine, I have told you this though, the collagen vitamin C ready to drink sugar free shot. So that's it. Don't know if you can see it. Yes, I have had that today. It's the first time I've ever had it and I was pleasantly surprised. Tasted fine. So yeah, see how that goes. I need to get some proper lights, don't I? Yeah. It seems a bit dark because obviously I'm just in my dressing room. I have a window in front of me, but it's starting to get dusk. So that was that. Okay, this is, and I have told you about this one before, and this is the Brylo and Volume. It's a hair mask with rice and protein, jojoba and calendula oil for damaged hair. And I've used this up now, had it in the bathroom, and I've probably managed to get about 4 washes out of this, I suppose. It's obviously not a full size, it is only sample size. But I've got 5 out of it. four or five good conditioning treatments. So that is now empty, and I would definitely repurchase this. The other thing I had to repurchase the other day was some more of the eyelash curlers. If you want to know why, ask my daughter Hannah. Mum, have you got any eyelash curlers I could have, please? Or could I borrow, but like never bring back? Because I can't find mine. Mums, we've all been there, you know what it's like. Yeah, you can have them, because you know you're not going to get them back. So I got myself a new pair, only yesterday. And there was one thing else I was going to share with you before I went. Oh, where is it now? Come on, where are you? That's not you. Where is it? Oh, there's a couple of things actually. Hold on, this has got like my brush. Here we go. This has got like a hair kind of treatments inside of it and makeup brushes all around the outside, which I need to clean. Okay, so this came in. What did this come in? Very good, am I? This came in. Now I'm just going to have a look on the back of that. It might show me. Okay, this came in my. Looking Fabulous Beauty Box, this one did, and it's a hair treatment. Yes, a hair treatment, like an oil elixir. So I'm going to pop, when I take my towel off in a moment, once this is like absorbed most of the water, then I'm going to treat my hair with this tonight. The other thing. I don't think I've improved it much, sorry. The other thing I'm going to put on my feet tonight is, oh no, it's not that, it's not that one, where is that? No, it's not that one. Where do I put that? Oh. I don't know that. Oh, I have to find it. I had a lovely little tube come through. It's like really minty and kind of really revives your feet. Well, I was going to put that on. If I can find it, I will. If not, I'll. Obviously, I can't. If not, I've still got my Birchbox to do. I've still got another one to do. I've still got some beauty like bath bags I need to do with you guys. I'll just have a drink because I'm going to start coughing again. So, that's kind of it really for tonight. One thing I would like to ask you. Sorry. Did I sound a bit blokey then? I think I did. But hey, this is me, you know, this is the good parts and the kind of not so good parts, I guess. So, what I was going to say, before I forget, because I'm having a senior moment, is I need to clean all of my beauty brushes. Now, I usually clean them with a tea tree antiseptic kind of body wash, and it's really, really good, and I always clean them exactly the same way. But I'm just interested in other ways that you might clean your brushes and what you do and how you dry them. I tend to just sort of like pat mine towel dry a little bit. I'm so sorry. And then I'm going to have to go in a minute. just like lay them flat. I sometimes lay them on the top of the radiators. Radiators aren't on, I know, at the moment, but they kind of like get the air up through the top, so they're kind of air dried. So yeah, I would be interested if you could leave a comment about how you clean and look after your makeup brushes. I would be really, really interested in that. So for now then, I'm going to say goodbye, my lovelies. Thank you for watching. A big massive hug if you've lasted this long with me coughing my guts up. I really do apologise. But thank you so much for watching. As I said before, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, I would love it if you could. Come and enjoy the madness that is Leslie Ann. And give me a little thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys soon. So I'm going to say goodnight. Love you lots.